happened at the girls' camp, Peppermint Patty. I finally saw the little red-haired girl that Chuck has always